New security hopes to prevent any costume drama on a William Shakespeare. A stately home is hiring a warden to patrol dunes where bathers strip. The successful applicant will have to keep an eye on peeping meerkats, rubberneckers who pop up in the sand to take snap. They may also have to deal with anyone breaching beach etiquette by failing to take their An April to September warden role is up for grabs at Holkham Hall, Norfolk. Its 25,000-acre estate includes the nudist beach where Gwyneth Paltrow filmed scenes from 1999 movie Shakespeare in. Part of the job description entails on particularly hot days, regular checks and engagement with visitors to the nudist dunes and beach. It asks for applicants with flexibility, a positive attitude and an ability to work calmly. Litter collecting is also part of the job. It follows claims royals from nearby Sandringham ogled bathers. Prince Philip revealed in a 2019 book that naked sunbathers came under the closest of royal. The new warden will report to estate boss Jake Fiennes, brother of actor.